gotta. Here. snapping right out to the middle. Five big mama there. he's got here. Easy, easy with the rod tip, mate. The rod tip. The rod tip. Lift the rod tip up. Lift the rod tip up. Good boy. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. Right a bit. Okay. Paddle out to your right and then see if you can unhook it. Well, now start going towards the other side now. So you don't snap the rig. I don't think we're going to make a fisherman out of it somehow. What do you got now? Is he fighting? Right, don't break it. Just try and drift over. Try and just drift over it and try and lift him up, because you've been snagged. Can't wind slow. Fish then. What the fuck you got? The snag. There it is. Oh well, mate, rip him off. Yeah, they hit down there. Well, you know the difference between a snag and a bite, don't you? So you know when you've got one. Now look. You're getting snagged. You're getting snagged. The secret with brim fishing, mate, is to let the line go loose and let the brim grab it and run. Right down there in the channel, mate. No, because your whole rod would just go nuts and just, yeah, let him take. Look, there's some bait fish jumping over there now. Mullet. You're gonna wind it, mate. You're gonna wind quick, otherwise it gets stuck. You can't sort of just. Yeah, that. No, but you didn't get snagged. The fish took.